10 months after losing his wife to cancer, Dwan Doc Chapman is sharing the news he is engaged. The reality star posted an exclusive interview with the US Sun on his verified social media accounts, in which he revealed that he has gotten engaged to girlfriend Francie Friend. His tweet included photos of the couple together showing off the engagement ring. According to the story, Chapman 67 got down on one knee and popped the question in a romantic candlelit proposal at their home in Colorado. "I wasn't expecting it at all," Friend 51 is quoted as saying. The news comes weeks after Chapman reportedly confirmed they were dating. His wife Beth Chapman died in June 2019 after battling cancer. She was 51. The star in the popular reality series Dog the Bounty Hunter and raised 12 children together while splitting their time between homes in Hawaii and Colorado. The pair and their son Leland also starred in CMT's reality series Dog and Beth on the Hunt for 3 seasons from 2013 to 2015. In September 2017, the couple used the official Facebook account to confirm a report that she had been diagnosed with stage 2 throat cancer. They later revealed during the A&E special Dog and Beth Fight of Their Lives that the cancer had been removed and she was cancer-free. But the disease returned in 2018 and they documented her struggle on their WGN American series Dog's Most Wanted. In February, Chapman appeared to propose to his longtime assistant and a friend of his wife, Moon Angel, during an appearance on the Dr. Oz show. He later explained that they were not romantically involved and that it was loneliness which drove his action. It seems like yesterday his wife dying and they said times hits and wins on it doesn't, he told Entertainment Tonight. Chapman and Friend told the US Sun they got together after he called her home seeking her husband Bob to do some work for him, not knowing that Friend espoused to had died of cancer. The newly engaged couple say they are planning to wedding once the COVID-19 crisis passes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more news updates.